The walk through the trees to the slightly raised fourth tee provides welcome shade on hot days, and a long carryover heather is required to reach the fairway, which has heather down both sides of its 415 yards length and out of bounds on the left. A pond on the left does not bother any but the worst golfer, but another pond adjacent to the green on the right, combined with bunkers right and left of the green, call for an accurate shot to the green.